That's enough. I'll give you some pointers. You rely too much on your sight. Don't see the enemy. Feel the enemy. Feel the enemy's presence. The minute changes in the air all around you. Don't see. Feel. Or if you prefer the short version, get accustomed to fighting. Do that, and you'll get stronger. Piccolo's one-step program. Started to control my body. What was the first thing that crossed your mind? The clothes, right? They're weighted to the max for training purposes. Once you get used to them, you'll never want to go without this kind of cape and turban, trust me. After we've saved the world, I'll send you a matching pair. Sound good? You're surprisingly calm, given the situation at hand. Most people would panic, go the pessimistic route. But you accepted the situation right away. Now you're fighting, it takes guts. You go with the flow, it's the source of your strength. Goku's like that too. But once you get to his level, that's beyond the realm of ordinary understanding. Anyway, adapting, that's your power. Be proud. That's a story for another day. There's no time to stroll down memory lane. Not when the planet's in danger. You continue to grow stronger and stronger. Born fighter if I ever saw. After you return to your own body, come find me. You want to continue your training. Work at it. You might just steal Krillin's title of the strongest human. You'll be that. Oh, and while we're on the subject, if Goku asks you to train, I suggest you turn him down. This workout regimen is, not exactly for